3/4 of the Israelis, or upwards of 80% of Israelis, support an Israeli offensive operation to seize control of Rafah. 75% of Israelis oppose Palestinian statehood. Over 90% of Israelis oppose the survival of Hamas at the end of this war. So we're talking about even Israelis who say don't want Netanyahu to continue to serve as prime minister are completely 100% behind the goals that his government and he in particular have set out for this war.